Did you hear that? They shut down the main reactor. There'll be no escape for the princess this time.
Secure the airlock and prepare the escape pods. Your Highness, the transmission we received. What is it they've sent us?
Hope. We're over Tatooine. This will be safer with an old friend.
Tatooine? Then we must head to the escape pods, m'lady.
No. They will be scanning them for life forms. We must put them in a droid.
We're being boarded! Point and shoot. Deep breaths.
Go, go, go! Stop them!
Ambassador, shall we begin negotiations?
Darth Vader!
He appears to be stuck.
Stormtroopers are docking.
That's why we must get these plans to Tatooine fast. Where's that floor?
Okay, it looks safe now.
Captain, please don't say that again.
Lady, our path is blocked. We must find a way to continue.
Let's put the Empire's plans to good use. Water, I could put out those fires. Where are the power cells? Hurry!
You remember the password for this thing, 318? 318? I'm 764. You're kidding. Where's 318? I thought you were 318. Moving in! Oh!
well aware of that, Admiral.
Your track! They're coming! To the right! Hang on! Am I projected backwards?
Everyone fire!
Watch out over there! By the depths of the Great Unganis Trench! They just keep coming!
Plans to tap in.
Death Star plans are not in the main computer.
What have you done with those plans?
Secret mission? What plans? What are you talking about? Oh, dear. Wait a minute. Where are you going? escape pods. I'm going to regret this. You're not permitted in there. It's restricted. You'll be deactivated for sure.
What you're talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away! She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
What a desolate place this is. What makes you think that a settlement's over there? Mission, what are you talking about? Fine, let's go that way. But mark my words, we'll be malfunctioning within a day. Is there a way through? A closer look may be in order. After you, Otto.
I want them cleaned up for dinner.
Oh. All right, come on.
Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
How are they?
Well, my little friend, you've got something jammed in here real good. Were you on a Star Cruiser or...
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
What's this?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa! Just where do you think you're going? That little droid's gonna cost me a lot of trouble.
He excels at that, sir.
There's a droid on the scanner. Might be the R2 unit.
My apologies, sir. That R2 unit has always been a problem.
Uncle Owen's not going to be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back. What's wrong with him now?
He says there are several creatures approaching.
Sand people!
To be all in one piece.
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master. Obi-Wan Kenobi? Is he a relative of yours?
Obi-Wan. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
How do you know it?
Well, of course I know. It's me. Step inside when you're ready. I'll answer what questions you may have.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die? What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend.
General Kenobi, I have placed information vital to the survival of the rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
I've got to get home. It's late. I'm in for it as it is. Uncle Owen! Eberu! There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
Come, we must travel to Mos Eisley. There we will find ourselves a pilot who will take us to Alderaan.
We can take my speeder!
Mos Eisley Spaceport. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Do you really think we're gonna find a pilot here that'll take us to Alderaan?
I know of a cantina, many times, but watch your step. It's not the most welcoming of locales.
Halt. Let's see your identification. And bring those droids over here.
An Imperial checkpoint. Now what?
I'll handle this. These aren't the droids we're looking for.
These aren't the droids we're looking for.
I can't understand how we got past those troopers. I thought we were done for.
The Force can have a strong influence on the weak-minded. Now, let's make our way to that canteen. We need to find our pilot.
Hey, your droids. They'll have to wait outside. We don't want them here.
We should inquire about a pilot to take us to Alderaan.
All right, let's ask around.
Don't get on that hairy fella's bad side. At least if you like your limbs in all their usual places.
You know someone who can help us get to Alderaan. We can pay. Take me to him. He doesn't like you.
I'm sorry. Stay out of his way.
I don't like him either.
I'll be careful then.
You'll be dead.
Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers. Myself, the boy, two droids, and no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
Find this docking bay.
Excuse me, sir, but according to Artu, docking bay 94 is on the other side of this settlement.
Luke, make sure you are well prepared before we leave.
Oh.